Siema widzowie, witam was w kolejnym odcinku, 12 odcinku z naszej serii z Batmana. Poprzedni odcinek był siekiera i mam nadzieję, że ten również będzie siekiera. Ja się świetnie bawię przy tej gierce, mam nadzieję, że wy też się bawicie. Możecie zostawić lajka i wpaść na streamy, tam raczej codziennie zadymiam. I mój drugi kanał vlogowy, link w opisie, ale streamy poddymione. Grajmy, grajmy, grajmy widzowie. Poprzedni odcinek mnie dużo zaskoczył, aż sobie zobaczyłem powtórkę, bo naprawdę fajny, fajny,
I
fajny
suppose I
odcinek.
should have seen this coming. She's become more
Dużo
and more
akcji,
erratic since she came
dużo
to
zwrotów
Gotham.
akcji też.
I hardly know what she's going to do next.
Harley?
Siekiera.
No. Director Waller. I'm not used to her keeping me out of the loop.
Dajcie, muszę się przedstawić.
I have to admit, a part of me was sort of hoping we'd be taking the Batmobile. Not that this car isn't great, but you know, it's no Batmobile.
Oh, we are taking it.
I don't follow.
I push a button, the armor plates flip, and voila, Batmobile.
That's incredible. If you're not just pulling my leg.
Yeah. Lucius Fox was a genius.
You've put a
lot of time and energy into this crusade.
I prefer to think of it as a mission.
Do you ever question it? Not the mission. I mean, the methods. The clandestine nature of what you do. The fear tactics. The occasional brutality.
I would say I'm brutal.
Just curious.
I wouldn't say I'm brutal.
Yes.
I don't always enjoy it. No.
I've done what I had to do. I don't always enjoy it, but it's part of being Batman. If I don't question it, I'm as bad as the criminals I fight.
That makes sense. I'm having a bit of an existential crisis.
Existential crisis?
Yeah, it's Waller. Why wouldn't she want us to know what Freeze told you? Things have gotten gray recently. Too gray. I don't know if I'm on the right side anymore.
Mam ja od dwóch sezonów, nie wiem.
Maybe I
should. You're the right. What are you trying to say?
So what are you saying?
I wish I knew exactly. I was hoping talking to you might get.
Nie, no, no, rozumiem, rozumiem, rozumiem. Ja to z dwa się odcinków nagrywam, ja nie wiem, co tu się dzieje. Licząc poprzedni sezon.
Absolutely. You know, I looked through Gordon's case files about Harley.
No, I co?
Her father suffered from mental illness that eventually drove him to suicide. An illness with a strong hereditary link. It's very possible she wants the serum to prevent the same thing happening to her.
If she fails, she's got one deadly plan B.
Don't sound so worried, Batman. I'm here to help.
We're almost there.
I oni chcą się wszyscy wyleczyć. Riz, Bane. No i Harley. A to ciekawy zwrot akcji. Szczerze mówiąc. Śmiertelnego wirusa do uleczenia z siebie. Czemu? Aha, bo będzie ulepszona. Łapy, łapy, LSPD, LSPD. Policja, policja. CBS, CBS. Gleba, gleba. Nie ma. Listo. Dom Clear.
She must be gone already.
Do you think that means she already has the vials?
I don't know, but it's worth a look. Maybe she got scared off before she could find them.
Dobra, trochę rozglądanka. Zimno mnie tu trochę jest. Trochę zimno, widzowie. Mrozi, mrozi. Freeze? A nie, widzowie, to tylko ja. To tylko ja tu mrożę na tych odcinkach.
Hey, Avesta. Does this look familiar?
We call it a liminal device. A not quite as powerful phalanx key. Some agency field ops are issued one. And if they left it, they must have been rushed. An agency team has been here.
Not as good as something Lucius would have made, but I'm still keeping it.
Okej. Znaczy Harley już to nie ma, ale była oczywiście agencja tutaj. Przed nimi, no tak, bo jakby. Bo oni o tym wszystkim wiedzieli wcześniej. Tylko puku.
God. I thought this thing was supposed to preserve him.
Obviously, it failed. Wait. Decomposition is actually accelerated. They purposefully disabled the capsule. If that's the case, then they were trying to destroy the body.
It's textbook asset denial, but it's some sloppy work.
They were moving fast. Too fast.
Hmm.
The rapid decay. I wonder if that's a side effect of the virus, or being in that capsule, or both.
Poke? Co to znaczy poke? Poddusz?
Bruce.
No, tak, albo takie coś właśnie.
If Harley decides to release the virus, that sample may be the most valuable weapon we have.
Alfred, I did a bioscan of Riddler's corpse. I'm sending the data to you. The body is breaking down, so... do your best with it.
Received, Bruce. It's... oh my. This may take a bit of time.
A my nie chcemy jakieś próbki krwi, na przykład wyrwać mu rękę albo coś takiego? Może nam się przyda. Wyrwać oko, coś? Ja tu widzowy jestem, kurwa. Pamiętam w poprzednim sezonie, jak byłem taki cichutki, taki starałem się być dobrym, a teraz... nie mogę wyrwać ręki? Co? A tą krew już chcemy wziąć.
Baseman,
dobra. Bomba C4.
Plastic explosive. Only a little though. Must be remnants from something bigger. I don't remember Bane making bombs, and it doesn't match Freeze's MO.
Pretty sure the agency's behind destroying Riddler's body, but we don't use C4.
Who then? Harley? John?
Even money on both.
Ale ty, a my wzięliśmy tylko flasha? No bierz C4, no. Co to za Batman jest?
Damn it.
What is it?
They're gone. The vials are gone. C4 and stolen blood. So how do those two things add up?
Ja wiem jak. Wieża, kabum i krew w mieście. Tylko co im to da w sumie? Wyleczy wszystkich.
Oh
my god. Bruce. The pact all had problems. Medical problems they needed solving.
And if Waller's the solution, she can make them work for her.
Oh.
She's not above using leverage to get people under her thumb. I mean, look what she did with my identity. Harley.
The virus.
Czy chce Suicide Squad zrobić? Chce ich kontrolować. Zresztą mówiła o tym, że chce kontrolować tych gości. Coś było mówione, nie? Jumpscare. Ale to są takie momenty na jumpscare'a. Pewnie 4 razy będę się spodziewać i na końcu się okaże, że jak się nie będę spodziewać, to ten jumpscare będzie. O, Jocker. Co się stało, Jocker? Żon. No.
You came.
Where is she, John? Where's Harley?
I don't think we've been formally introduced. Doe.
Answer the question. She's friend.
She's a friend, John. Our friend.
I had a friend. It didn't work out.
Oh, hey!
Jak nie masz przyjaciela?
Are you two-timing cat lady, Bruce? She was here.
Wait, she was here?
Yeah.
Where is she now, John? This is important.
You got some real nerve, you know that? Buddy, remember the cafe?
No.
Just be yourself, John. Did I stuck my neck out for you? Way out! Bane nearly ripped my head off. And for what? She flew the coop! I have nothing.
Não me cumple, no.
At every turn, every bad piece of advice.
Sophie, sorry, I was trying to help.
Blew up in my face.
Słuchaj, straciłem nas obu.
This isn't my fault. Harley betrayed us, both of us.
Yeah. But you weren't in love with her.
No, przepraszam, starałem się.
The point. It's over. The pact. The dream. Us.
Not yet, it's not. She's still out there with a deadly virus in a city full of innocent people.
Call me when you got something I care about. It always surprises me how heavy guns are.
You know I care.
This was hers.
It's gonna be okay, John. I promise. I care, John. You know that.
I'm nearly out of reasons to believe.
Wszystko zrobiliśmy dobrze. Chyba z Johnem. Ani razu nie jego nie no. Ani razu nie nadszarpnęliśmy jego zaufania. A mogło się skończyć pewnie inaczej, gdybyśmy to zepsuli. A to jest pojebane, ile ta gra ma opcji. Jak inna rozgrywka może wyglądać zupełnie inaczej.
Just come with you, no matter how far you go.
Nope. Pretty sure I can get away from that smell.
Damn it, John. Listen to me. I need to find Harley.
I don't want to do this anymore. Not for you.
Lap him.
Not for her.
Tell me.
Certainly not for Gotham.
Oh, hi.
John, please. This is important.
Ah.
I know it hasn't been easy for us, but I am your friend.
My kumple, no ja. My naprawdę kumple nawet.
Okay, look, the agency was here. They took the blood.
No.
I was up here, in a very dark place. They didn't find me, but Harley did. I told her what happened to Riddler. She gave me this.
And where do you think Miss Quinn is now? We'd like to find her sooner, rather than later.
I don't want to find her! My heart can't take another kicking! I don't ever want to see her again! She ruined me!
You don't have to get too close? Help me bring her to justice? What you need is closure? You don't have to get too close.
You won't have to see her. We won't involve you, I promise.
Ah.
I just can't say no to you, Bruce. You gotta keep an eye on this guy. That Wayne charm gets him every time. You sure know how to spin things. All the right ways to twist my arm. It's going to take me a few hours to find her. I have to check a few places, do some things.
Okay, we'll come with you.
No, you won't. There will be plenty of time for John and Bruce later. This is... I need to do this alone. I'll call you when I find something.
Wait, hold on. We'd really like your help, John. Are you sure you won't reconsider us coming with you?
I did, and it's a hard pass.
Ufamo.
It's okay. Go.
Bruce, let's talk about this.
He'll come through. He's done it before.
It's funny. When you first walked through that door, I honestly thought you came here to check on me.
O, czyli było z nimi iść. Chyba. Chyba za dymi w mieście. Kurwa, tak zaawansowana technologia, nawet nie możemy mu GPS-a w dupę wsadzić, żeby się nie zorientował.
Alfred, how's the bioscan analysis going?
Jakiś bioskany analiz, kurwa.
I'm on my way.
GPS-a. Zarzucić mu trzeba było. GPS ich by oddał. W ogóle, a właśnie, w ogóle zauważyłem, słuchajcie, że w wielu wyborach jakby nie ustalam kamerki w dobry sposób i wy tych decyzji nie widzicie, więc ustawiłem specjalnie kamerkę, jak coś. Następnym razem, jak pojawią się w czwartym epizodzie, to pokażę wszystkie wybory, jakie tam istnieją. Chociaż czytałem większość ich na koniec. Starałem się przynajmniej. To i tak nie wszystkie było jakby, nie, no pewnie kilka ominąłem, dlatego specjalnie ustawiłem kamerę. Kompletnie o tym zapomniałem, żeby to robić. Sorry, widzowie. Ale starałem się większość czytać. Za słab.
Alfred? What's the matter?
Co się dzieje?
Thomas, let's chat. Now's the time. It won't be long. So much to do.
No, Al, it's me. It's Bruce.
Yes. What would Master Bruce think about what you've done? I don't know. He and the Cobblepot boy are playmates.
Please, please wake up.
Pobudkę, kurwa. Dajemy.
Bruce, where am I?
Easy. You're in the cave. Take your time, think back, and tell me exactly what happened.
Oh, no, it was nothing. I was working and I felt dizzy for a moment. Must have been more exhausted than I realized. And, well, basically that's all.
Yeah, no, come on, off the floor. Can't ignore this.
First it's your hand shaking, and now you're passing out. We can't keep ignoring this. You need to be looked at before it gets worse.
Shit.
Hey, be careful.
Thank you, Bruce. I'll just catch my breath. Just give me a moment, please.
No co, Alfred, Alberto już stary.
It's all nonsense.
What is?
Freeze's magic cure-all. It doesn't work as intended. Take a look.
No. Co się dzieje? Mediafed? To już było, tu nie ma nic ciekawego chyba, co? Coś poddymili tutaj? Nowe artykuły jakieś ciekawe? Nie no, bo jak ja mam to scrollem, kurwa, nie mogę tym? Nie mogę sobie tego tu najechać. Nie no, przecież jak ja to tak będę przesuwać, to 10 lat minie, nie ma szans. Wychodzimy.
The bioscan of Riddler's body. I used the analysis you sent me to simulate its interaction with the virus.
No.
And the bat computer promptly found holes in Freeze's calculations.
So the chili?
Locus. Megavirus. Only one known survivor. Riddler. Freeze thinks his blood is now a key to unlocking Lotus's true potential. It appears that Lotus can be synthesized into a restorative agent for the human body. A remarkable one.
Well, Freeze got that part right, but...
But as soon as Lotus repairs any physical problems, it causes irreparable damage to the subject's brain chemistry.
It drives you insane.
It's what Riddler meant when he said, I wasn't always like this.
All of these people, all of them trying to kill each other for something that will make them as deranged as he was in the end. We all should know by now that miracles come with a cost. Lotus is nothing more than a poison.
Harley's already insane, Alfred. I doubt she's worried about taking it up a notch.
Yes, you're probably right.
Although if she wants the serum to avoid what happened to her father, well, it's certainly ironic.
Run the simulation again, then forward the readings to Special Agent Imana Vesta.
I already ran it several times myself. I wanted to be thorough. Silly notion, I know. My problems are purely psychological. My real cure is a very long vacation. Somewhere far away from Gotham, a place where the sun actually comes.
Is that avoiding the doctor?
Maybe if you'd listen to me and start seeing your therapist.
Yes, I know. It's just, the more I talk about my kidnapping last year and my rescue by Batman, the harder it is keeping certain details a secret. You should understand that.
Avesta.
I read your report. The serum makes the whole thing beyond.
Tylko co teraz z Freezem, ty? To teraz już będzie tak pojebane, co my zrobiliśmy. Nie, dobrze, kurwa. To żem zepsuł.
I'm taking these things off the table permanently.
Co? Wait to me to help? Co?
Hold on. Let me find a way to help.
You've got to be around in case John finds Harley. And this needs to be done quickly. I won't let Waller turn the agency back into something like Sanctus, Bruce. The vials have to go.
Good luck. Let's get you somewhere more comfortable.
Oh, Bruce. Tiffany's up there. She's probably wondering where I hurried off to.
Tiffany nas nie lubi.
Sorry, Albert. We can't risk you falling again.
Very well. Oh, we mustn't keep Tiffany worrying any longer. She's done quite enough of that the past few days.
Ready?
Let's see me.
I'm afraid that's all we do. Worry the ones closest to us.
A muzyczka w tle. Taka grobowa dość, tajemnicza.
Okay, yes, thank you. The doctor is on her way. How are you feeling?
Well, better. A little more rest and some tea and I'll be as good as new.
Make that a lot more rest, Alfred. You're hurt.
The only thing hurt is my pride. Which, sadly, even the doctor won't be able to...
Yeah, jak ona mu coś podała.
You can put up a strong front, but I'm not leaving your side until the doctor arrives. Got it?
Understood.
Teraz ona jest tym złym gościem?
How worried should I be?
Czy?
You don't need to sugarcoat it.
Don't worry at all.
It's nothing to worry about.
Yes, quite right. So let's please talk about something else. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Ja nie mam wiedzieć, kurwa.
There's a lot more to worry about right now than me.
Well, there is something else. I know this isn't the best time, but I need your advice. Director Waller's people reached out after the incident at your office. They said they were impressed with my skill set. We got to talking, and well, they offered me a job with the agency. The training would start immediately, but it'd be a big step for me. I thought we might have some insight.
They are dangerous.
I've been working with the agency, so let me warn you. Waller's dangerous.
Yeah, I've done my research. I know she's got a bad rep. But maybe we need dangerous people for dangerous times.
This isn't what your father would have wanted for you.
I think he'd be proud. I'd be using my skills to fight crime. To protect others from losing their loved ones. Wayne Enterprises? It's hard there, Bruce. I see my dad in every hallway. I hear his laugh around every corner. And you're not around. I'm left to myself, with shadows and ghosts and secrets. Waller's tough, I know that. But she is ready to take me under her wing.
Nie no, pracuj, pracuj. You're making a mistake, no. Please, albo please be careful, no.
I understand what you're saying. Just do me one favor.
Rób co chcesz, no. Lepiej jak dla nas pracuje, ale no nie. Siłą to wszystko spierdolimy.
It's decided then. I'll hand in my notice first thing. And I'll tell Director Waller I accept.
Aunt Harley. John. The old bonus bros carnival. Okay. Better Harry.
I have to go.
We'll be waiting right here.
Może ona też pomoże w agencji, na przykład w jakimś wypadku. To tak nie można, bo to nigdy nie wiadomo, co się stanie. Widzowie, ale co robi Harley i gdzie ją spotkamy, zobaczymy w następnym odcinku. Pamiętajcie, odcinki dwa razy dziennie na Twitchu pod dymią. Zostawcie lajka, komentarz, suba, wpadnijcie na inne serie. Pozdro widzowie, łokieto. Siemso. Do jutra.